open mind is all about how you look at the world. It might just look like a group of people on the street, but if you can see how everybody moves through the world, how they are, how they move, how they dress, then it can come together into a moment that tells a story. When we see the world with eyes open enough to make these unexpected connections, that's when we're at our best.